I started working at Elite back in 1989. You do the math. Prior to coming here, I worked in the garment industry in New York City and also here in Reading. But Elite Sportswear is the company who offered me the opportunity to grow from a regular operator to a supervisor and then to a manager. They provided the training and everything I needed to know to succeed. And here I am today. I start very early in the morning. I'm usually here around 5:30, 6 o'clock before most of the operators are here. I am to check, make sure all the departments under my umbrella are set up for the day. I have a very good relationship with the design department, with the pattern making, cutting department, heat transfer, gluing and zigzag. I get to work with people from different backgrounds, different cultures. We all work together for the same goal, a quality garment. We count the stitches per inch. We pay attention to every little detail, every little jewel we put, every little applique, absolutely everything we put in a garment, we pay attention to it because it's important. We are very careful how we create a garment. Make sure the quality is there, but not only the quality, the fit of the garment. Because what I want the most is when that athlete, it doesn't matter if she's a little girl or a Olympic athlete, they can go and perform at their best without having to worry about their garments. The garment has to move with the athlete and it's like a second skin. When I see these people on television and I know that we made those garments here, this is an Olympic athlete and we make the garments for her and she can concentrate on her performance, not where is this garment going on me. We are working very well together. We support each other and that is fantastic. I'm very happy to be part of this team working here at Elite Sportswear.